Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters, and welcome this.
Good afternoon.
I need more energy. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
I welcome all of you to the Medley 450th third meeting. I'm Toastmaster Devaraj, today playing the role of Sergeant at Arms. The mission of our club is to provide a supportive and positive learning experience in which members are empowered to develop their communication and leadership skills, resulting in greater self-confidence and personal growth. Before we start the meeting, we need to follow some ground rules. Rule number one, please kindly switch off your mobile phones or put them in silent mode. Rule number two, use a sheet of paper to communicate across the hall. Do not walk around the meeting when the speaker on the stage. And rule number three, I request speakers should refrain from taboo topics such as sex, religion, and politics. Rule number four, I request members to come in and formal attire. It's a time to invite a presiding officer of the day. Today, the presiding officer of the day is current club VPE. He's a very good planner and a strict HR professional. So, I welcome the presiding officer of the day, Toastmaster Santosh Kumar.
Sound of Gavel, IT Club meeting number 453. Long back, me and my mentor went for shopping to purchase a gift. We were roaming around half an hour. With a lot of curiosity, he came to me and he asked for a cost of Bhagavad Gita book. Thinking for 2 minutes, I told 500 rupees. But he dragged me to that book. To my wonder, the cost of book was close to 3,000. After that, I had a lot of questions running in my mind. I could have asked him some more question, what is the size of book, what is the pages, but I did not ask him anything. In our life, lot of times, lot of opportunities will stand in front of us, but we don't validate it. We don't foresee it, how it will be relevant to us. With this note, I welcome you all for this medley meeting. I request to amongst us, I welcome our dignitary, our charter president, Toastmaster, DTM Toastmaster Sambat Kaur. And I welcome our distinguished Toastmaster Sundaraman sir. And our past president, Toastmaster Kalyan. Do we got any guest? Your guest, right? Can you have some introduction and how did you come to know about my team?
My name is Sundaresan and I'm studying Vivekananda College. My friend suggested me about this Toastmaster. I need to improve my company.
Welcome Sundaresan. Excuse me, sir. You are a guest, right?
Yeah.
Can we have your introduction? And how did you come to know about me?
I'm from RR Gandhi Toastmaster. Oh,
you are Toastmaster?
Yeah, Toastmaster. So my friend wanted to join Toastmaster, so I just did it.
Okay, sir. Welcome to Medley. Can I have your introduction?
Yeah. I'm practicing. I'm working in Crash Bank Value. I serve business. I think my local right now. I like to improve my communication and then you told me about it.
Welcome sir, welcome to Medley. And now it's my time to introduce the TM of the day. TMOD is a business where he acts as in like an MC from beginning of the meeting until the end of the meeting. And today to run this TMOD show, and we have got one of the eminent person and is a very good friend of mine. And to introduce him, he's a poet. I think most of us will not know about him. He's in a poet in our medley. He's a hidden poet. Let's put your hands together to welcome Toastmaster Ramath on stage.
Thank you, presiding officer, for revealing the secret that I'm a poet. But I tell you, I'm a Hindi poet, which basically writes in Hindi. Okay, so today the meeting, it's a very learning meeting it is going to be, and every we requested all the members of the medley to come and attend the meeting. Well, today the theme of the meeting is new beginning, as we are going to introduce pathways learning experience over here. So that's that. So I thought, why not let's keep the theme new beginning. So today what happened, when I was coming to the meeting, I came here and I was talking to Devraj, and he asked me, tell me for you what you think was the new beginning. And I reminded my past and thought, when I joined school for the very first time, the first day of school, I don't remember now. How was my first day? It was a new beginning. When I came to Bangalore to search a job, it was a new beginning. And when I joined medley, when I first time entered to this hall, it was a new beginning for me. So I'll tell a small incident, that a small story, that what happened on the first day when I came here. When I came here, the meeting was going on, and the prize distribution ceremony was happening. Before coming to meeting, I inquired that meeting will start at 3. I came by 3:05, and I thought, what it is, the meeting has got over or what? Then I came and took a place, I sat down, and then after 10 to 15 minutes I got to know, oh, the meeting started with the end, and the meeting started with the end. So this is how it was that day, and it was a new learning and new experience for me, that something starts with the end, and likewise the end is also a new beginning for the for an amazing new things. So with this, today we are going to have this meeting, and there are three section of the meeting, but we are having one educational session, that is pathways learning. The three sections are, the first one is prepared speeches section, where the prepared speaker will come and deliver their speech. The second one is the evaluation session, and the third one is the table topic. So role players are there for all these sections, so they will explain more about it, what is the evaluation and what is the table topic. So with this, today I'll welcome the general evaluator of the day. And when he asked him that, what you think about the theme of the day, he told, see, every morning I wake up, I close my eyes, take a deep breath and open it. So it is like a new beginning. So then he told that every morning I start and I plan that what I have to do in this particular day. So with this, I welcome the Toastmaster Surya, General Evaluator.
Good afternoon, fellow Toastmasters and guests. I'll be the General Evaluator for today's meeting. And as a General Evaluator, my responsibility is to evaluate the entire session right from the starting till the end. So which means I've already started my job, doing my job. So along with me, there is a set of people who will be supporting my job. So first team is called the TAG team. TAG team is, T stands for timer, A for accounter, G grammarian. So I would like to call upon Toastmaster Chokalingam, who is playing the timer role for today, to lead out his objectives.
Thank you, General Evaluator. Fellow Toastmasters and welcome guests. As timer, I will be helping the speakers practice expressing a thought within a specific time. My duty is to time the prepared speeches, table topic speeches and speech evaluations during this meeting. The green card indicates qualifying time. The yellow card indicates target time. And the red card indicates maximum time. And you have 30 seconds to finish up. For a 5 to 7 minutes prepared speech, green card will be shown at 5th minute, yellow card will be shown at 6th minute, red card will be shown at 7th minute. For evaluators, it is 2 minutes, 2 minutes 30 seconds and 3 minutes. For table topics, it is 1 minute, 1 minute 30 seconds and 2 minutes. I will report qualifying times when called upon at the end of the meeting. Over to you, General Evaluator.
Thanks, Sukulam. I would like to call upon Ram Prasad to read out his objectives.
Thank you, General Evaluator. Hello, Toastmasters and welcome guests. My duty as the off founder is to listen to the verbal distractions such as whom, you know, and so, but, and other filler words or sounds. I will also keep track of the repeated words like di, I. Lastly, I will keep track of the long pauses when they are distracted. I will keep track of all these speaking errors in writing for each speaker and give my report at the end of the meeting when General Evaluator calls upon. Thank you.
The honorarium role is played by Toastmaster Vijayarajan. Please, Vijayarajan, I request you to read out your objectives.
Thank you, Ji. Good afternoon, Toastmasters, and welcome guests.
Good afternoon.
As grammarian, it's my responsibility to pay close attention to all speakers, listening carefully to their language usage. I'll take note of any serious misuses of the English language as well as any good usages. As grammarian, it's also my duty to introduce the word of the day. For today's meeting, the word is busticate. I repeat, busticate, not busticate. The example of using the word is elephants really busticate trees. Each speaker is encouraged to use the word of the day. I'll give a word of the day and theme of the day report when called upon at the end of the meeting.
Meaning of busticate.
Busticate means to break into pieces. So elephants really busticate trees. Over to you, G. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijayarajan. So apart from the top players, there is one more person who will be the evaluator. Evaluation team, since we have only one speaker today and we have one evaluator. So that's it. I am going to hand over the meeting to TMO.
Hello. Today we have only one speech, and the speaker, when I asked the speaker today that how you relate yourself to theme of the day, new beginning, he told that I belongs to a place near Tirupati, and every morning I wake up, I'm a devotee of Lord Krishna, and I just remember him and start with that day. So this is a kind of new beginning for me. He's he works in IT, he works for Matrix Care since last 2 years. So with this, I would like to call Toastmaster Azhar, his evaluator, to read out the objective of his speech.
Good afternoon, Toastmasters and welcome guests. Naresh is giving his project to organize your speech. The objectives are select an appropriate outline which allows listeners to easily follow and understand your speech. Make your message clear with supporting material directly contributing to that message. Use appropriate transitions when moving from one idea to another. Create a strong opening and conclusion. Timer, the time is 5 to 7 minutes. All the listeners.
Friends, put your hands together. 12